Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Last time in our video, we cleared out this area. The Corvega Assembly Plant. So, today... we're gonna head towards the Taffington Boathouse. Make way for new Minutemen. So here we go. Anything on this bus? Nope. So we're on our way to the boathouse. Haven't we been here before? Nope. What do we have here? Mystic Pines. This place looks abandoned. While we explore this shit.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Yes.
That one worth reading?
Ooh, another comic book. Comic books felt permanently boost up your stats.
Sweet.
And more loot for the taking.
Fast.
Awesome. see, is there a upstairs? A second floor somewhere? Nope. No second floor. But it has a basement. Right here. Look what we have. Another fusion core for the taking. Moving on. Looks like some sort of camp here. I just come into. Oh, there's more. More fusion cores. Alright, let's do these fuckers. Nuclear material. These might be important. Piper, hold on this for this
hey,
to me.
You say the word.
Moving on to the next area.
Hey there.
Thanks for the help.
Move along.
Hey there.
Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there.
Vault 81, huh? I gotta get out of this area. Getting close? Yes, we are. There's the boathouse. Attention. Got him. Molotov. Molotov the damn thing. Work? I don't think it did. Let's try one more time. Guess that drove him out. Oh, fuck. Got him. All right, clear that out.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess.
I've definitely had this nightmare.
Got it.
They keep you out.
Ah, fucking hell.
Nice. Thank you.
think we might need to set up a radio beacon here.
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Radio beacon, here we come. Let me check upstairs. Alright, let me head to Diamond City.
Just looking to trade a little.
Of course.
Damn settlers. Ooh, what do we have here? Moving on. Tucker Memorial Bridge. What the fuck just happened? Shit.
Move along.
See that?
Here it comes.
Hey, found them, they do not look friendly. This is normal for other germs.
Where to next? More locations. time. It's looting time now. There you are.
Hey.
What can I do? You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Nearby?
Who's there? Huh? Who?
Boom! Blew off his head again.
something you believe in, too.
Heads up.
Point the way.
Where do we go from here? Let's head back to Diamond City. Fuck. Oh, shit. That was close. That was awesome. Let's do that again. Holy shit.
We're not gonna stay smooth skins much longer if we don't get a move on.
Anyway, having too much fun here. Campus Law Office. Since the new area is nearby here. The CIT ruins. Alright, back at Diamond City. I talk to
Hi
you?
There.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
Heads up.
Just let me know. What's going on?
Your thoughts?
I needed a trip like this. Thanks for letting me tag along, Blue.
That's all for now.
Okay.
Okay. Now there were some quests that I missed when I first came here, so we'll do just that. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna save first before anything. Just in case I screw up.
Yes.
Go.
Come on, Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy.
We're drinking.
I don't think
here?
She wants to leave just yet.
Hmm. Hey, this is between
so
me and my wife.
What's the
why
thing
don't you mind
least
your own
likely to make
for
me
once?
God, Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it, Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit!
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch!
Don't hurt him, Henry!
Yeah. Holy shit, a fight has broken out.
Go on. Get out of here.
I'll be at home, Darcy, taking care of our son.
Sorry I had to see that. Things are usually a lot quieter around here. Perfect place to drink, if you're buying.
What was that argument about?
Nothing much. You see, Darcy here likes to relax and enjoy life from time to time, and her husband Paul doesn't. He's not a bad guy, really. Just a little uptight. Too bad he can't learn to relax, huh, Darcy?
Shut up. I don't come here to talk about Paul. You there! I haven't seen you in here before. Why don't you make yourself useful and buy me a drink or something?
Sure.
Get her another of whatever she's having. Well, thank you very much. I think you and I are going to get along just fine.
Free booze. The fastest way to your heart. Anyway, I got a bar to run. Ordering?
Not looking to buy right now.
Well, we're
maybe
always
next
open.
Time.
Excuse me. Isn't it fabulous? Sitting up here in the stands? Oh, you'll get addicted to it.
You're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall. Looks nice.
Officer.
Hey, you that trader? Up from Quincy? You sell any...
I got me this itch.
Alright, where to now? There's a quest right here in this building, the Dugout Inn.
Come on. That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
Redeem!
I forgot you were there, Yafit. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No, no. I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Not interested.
Fine.
What the fuck? What the fuck? You sitting on thin air, Piper?
No.
What are they doing?
I need to take care of something. Real quick. Excuse me. Question for you. Do you feel like Diamond City leadership has been responsive to your concerns? Are they really listening?
Hey, I don't want to get into this again, Piper. Can you just bother someone else?
Yeah, sure. Thanks for stopping this time.
Piper conducting an interview. Oh, darn it.
Oh, customer. Need a room?
Fine. Here's your caps.
You're in room 2, just through the door.
Room 2, huh?
nice day.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
I don't need anything.
Let me know if you change your mind.
We'll be coming back here soon.
Now, what can I do for you, Smith? Piece you got there. Let's keep it wholesome.
There we go. Call elevator. This may be a perfect time to get a house here. Are we really gonna do this, Piper?
Geneva.
I could actually talk to her right now.
Need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Tell me about the permit again.
One home available, center of town, near the market. Interested?
I'll take it.
Here's the key. Let me be the first to welcome you as a resident of the Great Green Jewel.
Hey, Geneva.
Enjoy your new home.
All right. That takes care of that thing.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
I just had to do that.
Republic is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Matt.
Ain't got nothing better to do?
Can I take the paper? No. Guess not.
From the upper stairs.
Dr. Sun?
It's Dr. Sun.
Well, look. Diamond City's number one troublemaker. Oh, I got my eye on you.
Cleaning up all the easy stitch work, hatching infections due to careless incisions, then yes.
The wall's sure looking good lately. Guess Abbott found some more to paint.
If you're heading outside the wall, you might want to stock up the Commonwealth weaponry first.
Hey, you there. I have a question for you.
Try to throw it at his head to knock him out.
Go ahead, I'm listening.
You were in the tap house before, and...
You and the bartender got in a fight.
Nice of you to call it a fight, but we both know what really happened. Cook kicked my ass. I'm supposed to pretend I don't know he's sleeping with my wife. Until he decides he's bored with her and she comes crawling back home to me.
Sounds like a tough situation.
You don't know the half. But I'm not gonna just sit here and let Cook steal my wife and destroy my family. I'm going to go back and talk to him, and I want you to come with me. You saw? You won't take me seriously otherwise. I don't want to have to really hurt him. I just want him to leave Darcy alone.
If you're just going to talk to him, why do you need me along?
I don't want to hurt Cook, but if he doesn't listen to me, I don't know what I'm gonna do. He won't dare act so smug when he sees you at my back, and then nobody has to get hurt.
Okay. I'll help you.
Okay. Good. Good. I'm sure Cook will back down once he sees you're with me.
Let's go. You do the talking, I'll be the intimidating presence.
All right. Come on.
Now what can I do for you, sweetheart?
Saved before then.
Paul, where are you going?
Nowhere you need to worry about.
Whatever. I'll see you at home. I wanted so much more from my life than this. Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
You need something, Scabbard?
Don't be late.
Yeah, I'll be there. I just have to close up.
We need to talk.
Jesus, Paul. What now?
It's time for you to shut up and listen, Cook.
What the hell is this? And what are you doing here? Don't tell me he's hired you to help lean on me.
Paul just asked me to, come with him.
Is that how it is? Okay. Well, I'm listening, Paul. What do you have to say this time?
Just this. You leave Darcy alone, starting now, or else.
Now that is a very bad idea. You don't want to pull a gun on me unless you intend to use it.
But you think I won't use it? Huh? Do I just need to kill you? Is that what you're saying?
Put the guns away before this gets out of hand.
That's right. We can solve this like civilized people.
Too late.
This is going to be fun.
Well?
Ah!
Okay, so what happens next?
Can't believe.
Hey, Paul.
Hell, I gotta get out of here. You should too, before someone walks in here and pins this on us.
On the waist, otherwise.
I think I have an idea.
Hey, I think those Bobrov brothers are looking for you.
So, was Henry Cook a bad, a villain, or I don't know. But what the heck?
Your haircut, the scab special. Little flecks of blood, give it a personal touch. You should think about getting a trim.
What are my options?
You name it. Shaves, long cuts, short cuts, braids, layering. Yeah, be easier just to show you. Got an empty chair right here.
Gonna pass.
Some other time?
Hi.
You there. Talk some sense into my net-worth son. Madonna's secretary, is she a synth?
What?
What? Hmm?
You know what a synth is, right? Those machine people the Institute makes? Looks and acts just like the real thing? Only I think they made Geneva a little too perfect. No woman looks like she does. All perky. So she's a synth, right? She has to be.
No idea.
You don't know? What? Born without a brain between your ears?
What was that about?
You just said no one could tell the difference, Ma. She don't know if Geneva's a synth, and neither do you. So could you lay off?
Don't you talk to your mother that way, Johnny.
With your hair, I'm thinking highlights. Or... we could try a short shave on the sides. Or maybe some braids.
Don't need anything today.
Some other time?
I'll come back later.
Small arms, long arms, ammunition.
The walls look at
Schoolhouse Rock. So anyway, after that bar fight earlier, looks like I'm still good in this town.
Probably not. Some guy came into town.
Anyway, let's check our new joint.
Is he here?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Let's check our new pad. And yeah, add an item here. There we go. Time to empty out some shit. Okay, we're good for now.
You ain't gonna last once you leave the wall, so don't get you.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Who does that?
A simp.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Why don't you head back to the dugout room now?
You that traitor?
But first, I'm gonna end the video here.